Welcome to Delta 12. My name is Michael, and in this video, I am going to show you how to create a little animation that shows the map title.
To show the map title, we need to create a canvas layer and a label with an animation. The text will appear as if it was being typed, and then it will go up and disappear from the screen.
Okay, let's start by creating a canvas layer that we will call level name. Let's add a label and adjust the size and position. We can write welcome to the level 1 just for testing. Let's align to the center. And add a custom font and a shadow for it. Now let's create an animation player. Let's create the show name animation. We can leave it with 3 seconds. So let's click Add Track, Property Track, select Label, and look for Percent Visible. Let's insert a key here and change its value to 0. Let's then insert a new key in 1 second and leave its value as 1. Okay, our text effect is ready. Now we just need to adjust the position in the animation. Click on Label. Let's keep the same position until 2 seconds. And then, when it reaches 3 seconds, the final position will be this. Okay, now let's add a script that will do this. When the scene is ready, if the parent name is equal to level 1, the label text will be welcome to level 1, and then call the showName function. Basically, the showName function will play the animation showName. So wait till the animation finish, and finally we'll close the scene. Now just repeat the same thing for all other levels. We can then save the scene. And to finish, we just need to open levels.gd and instantiate the level name scene. Well guys, I hope this video can help you. See you in the next video and may the code be with you.